Welcome to Jordan. This is
the South Gate.
South Gate.
Yes.
We enter the garage and first we see the big market. Jarosh is the capital and the largest city of Jarosh government with a population of 50,000. The history of the city is a blend of Greco-Roman world of Mediterranean basin and the ancient traditions of Arab Orient. The name of the city reflects this interaction. The earliest Arab Semitic inhabitants who lived in the era during the pre-classical period of 1st millennium BCE named their village Gerashu. The Romans later Hellenized their former Arabic name of Gerashu into Gerasha, and later name transformed into Arabic Jarosh.
This is shops. And some of them they put horses, because this area for horses fighting and showing.
Wow, mosaic.
This is the south grave.
This is for horses?
For horses and people watching from here.
This is the two roads for two horses, yes? One from this side, one for that side, and they have stick and they need to to bring down another one. Wow, it's big. The city flourished until the mid 8th century CE when the 749 Galilei earthquake destroyed large part of it, while subsequent earthquakes contributed to additional destruction.
This is for the oil.
They make it olive oil here?
Yes. This stone. This is Zeus.
Temple of Zeus.
Yes.
It's closed.
It's closed, yes.
So no one can come inside and see?
There's another one you can.
Wow.
Focus to these stones on the top of the stones. This inside have kind of metal, like a bronze.
Okay.
They use it when there is earthquake. They have a sound like a music in Bang. I will show you there. How's the sound?
Inside of this one in
this
the top?
Top?
Yes.
And this also, they can move it. But damage if there is earthquake. And if you ask,
it's explained here.
I told you about these stones in the top. See? And here's different. So if there's the earthquake, they will know from the sound. On all of these, they are moving, but you cannot feel. But I will show you how they will move.
Yes, they have a lot of columns here. What was here?
Here underground this.
So the Romans were so smart when they hear earthquake, because they hear it in the columns that they are connecting all these columns. They escape in underground, and underground pass is exactly the same road like this, but just underground. We see here, this is connection with underground to supply the water.
And if you ask why this is not even,
because of the horses.
Uh-huh.
And they carry so many things. That's why it's not even. You see this design, like flower?
Uh-huh.
They take it from this.
From what?
From this. They choose the design, like that.
We see it here.
But they are missing here. This is for water. And you can see
this one.
It's like a cross.
Why it's like a cross?
To bring the water from there, there. Everywhere. Here, here, here. And this is shop. And if you want to know what kind of shop this one, from this. It's a shop for meat.
Uh-huh.
Beef. And if you see these stones, like that, because they cut it like that.
Ah, they cut it here?
Yes, they cut it here. And what's this? What about this? They put jewelry. Jewelry.
Ah. In this holes?
Yes, the holes, all the holes.
In the top of one column we find the face of the queen. It's over there. This is a mosque. The cathedral?
Yes.
Wow.
There, and this is look like a fish. And this one look like a fish.
So they had fountains in that time.
Yes.
And this one was one of them.
For water. And this is it's for
it's what?
Down for water also.
Uh-huh.
And do not let the water come outside from here, they come from here.
Ah.
Because it's not even.
Okay, so this area here.
Wait, please, it's so hot, I can't breathe. Oof. Four? A Timis? Wow.
That one, the north gate there.
Uh-huh. What was this?
The parliament. We will go inside now, see this parliament.
So this is the North Theater. These are graves. These are graves.
They put water there, supply water, and come these irons, and they come this stone, and they cut from here, from there, and they choose the size.
Uh-huh.
So the water for these irons, because it became hot.
Cool.
Yes.
To cool it.
Yes, to cool it.
The Church of Saint Cosmas and Dominus. This is one very beautiful mosaic. Here I find the Church of St. Peter and Paul
and the Moratory Church. But I don't see it here. I don't know. These explanations, other don't stay in the good place. Other, there was the church, but it's destroyed now. Oh, this is another theater. This is another Roman theater what we will visit now. And as we see in the entrance, you have to take like tickets for the singers in the night, because they are still using it. But now there is not the singers and we can come. Perfect. So Ahlan was Ahlan in another theater. This is the middle of the theater, and if you stand right here and say something, everybody can hear you. And I feel like I have a microphone in my hand, but I don't have. And I hear already the echo of me. Bravo! Mabruk! Little rest from a long journey in this hot weather. Here it's very hot. I almost died 3 times from the heat. While you're watching in your room with air conditioner this video, I'm walking and exploring for all of you. As we saw, the Romans were so smart that they knew that if they built like a ring and they know exactly how they should build, that if you stand in the middle, everybody can hear you without microphones. Also, in this Roman theater, we have these halls here. And we just check it, someone go there and say something, we hear it perfectly well here if we put the ear. And back, if I say something, they will hear me back. Please speak something.
Hello, how are you?
I'm fine, and you?
Do you hear me?
Yes.
Good, let's go.
Yalla, let's go. So they spoke there, and we hear them perfectly well from here. Shukran ktir. Ma salami. This scarf is especially for Jordan. Black and white is for Palestine.
Keep heart.
Yes, no.
Okay.
هو بس بإسبانيا جزء إذا بروح أمريكا ولا أبصر عدوى العالم.
This man is making from sand the picture in the glass and he make my name inside.
In Arabic.
In Arabic. Hello. شكراً. And back to Amman. Thanks for watching my video. If you like, put the like. If you don't like, put dislike. If your cat is hungry, feed her. Put subscribe for me. And don't forget to watch next video. This would be my next video. And this is the video that YouTube recommends for you to watch. So stay tuned and see you.